this is how they cook in Kirombe school, and it's more energy efficient than the one outside because they only need one tree trunk to be able to light it for a long time. The one outside, you need several bits of wood and waste a lot more trees. So this is the school chef.